Hello everyone, Rad here from Radko Tarot, and this is going to be Aries Sun, Aries Moon and Aries Rising monthly tarot reading June 2018. So this is going to be four position enhanced tarot spread, and the first position does expresses up the topic of Aries's month. The second position does expresses the challenges Aries has to face during that particular month. Third position does expresses up the positivity, or rather what will help Aries go through that particular month. And last but not least, we do have the card known as final outcome, or what is going to be the result of the month overall. So as I said, enhanced position, there will be more than one card per position here. And the first one that shows up, the topic of Aries, this is going to be the Three of Swords with conjunction of the Magician card. So the topic of Aries is going to be really make any a much of a heroic effort to push very hard things through. That is displayed by these two cards, where Aries has to find the means necessary, and that is the difficulty here, finding the means necessary, not to mention that you will have a lot of people to convince in, and those people will kind of have a huge doubt in your capabilities, and as well in your devotion into particular projects in your career. And especially if we're talking about relationships here, you may have a really tough time to convince your partner into something. Very important here to be said is that the communication is the key, and as well, Aries, is you need to know that when you say a word during this particular month, you have to carve it in a stone, which means that it is better for you to keep your word than anything else. Very important is as well that you need to show a definitive actions and very determined one as well. That being said, through your actions, people will judge how much sovereignty you do have and how much respect you deserve. Very important here, Aries. With the Three of Swords on a main position, things are going to be, I cannot say really harder, but let's say rather sluggish, and you will start one step behind the start itself, which means that you will find yourself in a disadvantageable position for some reason. But because we do have the Magician in conjunction, it means that your brilliance into thinking and your brilliance into finding way through, your sleight of finding way through difficulties, will help you catch up and be even in advantageable position regarding your competition, should you have any. Then we do have to, then we go to the challenges that you need to overcome, and we're talking about means necessary in the past. Well, that will be most likely a support. I need one more card. Yeah, a support through your development that you will also need to attract during this month. The thing is that the support is there, the words, but the bad news is that this support will want quite a lot for the return of the support itself. So let me give you that particular of an example here. You want to attract a particular business partner into your business to invest, all right? And this business partner will have quite of a lot of demands, or kind of like quite of a lot big conditions that are almost close to ridiculous to you know, so they can actually invest and bring your business back to life. All in all, the Ace of Pentacles, the Page of Pentacles, and the Devil card here as a challenging position points that it will be very tough for you to make the things the way you want to make them. That being said, you have to follow a certain rules of the game, and as well, you need to follow a certain code of conduct. With these couple of cards, it is very likely that that your success will demand from you to please someone else. All right, and that could be, as I said, your boss, your a business partner, etc., etc. Very important is as well to keep your belongings safe, and I'm not saying that you are going to be a victim of thievery, all right, but you may find yourself wasting unnecessary resources into a goal or enterprise that you don't have to involve yourself in at this very moment. So you have to be very careful here, all right? Then we are going to the positivity of the month, or what is going to help you here. That will be the Ten of Pentacles, the Ten of Wands, excuse me, with the Queen of Pentacles. And that is a second person coming in, which is ready to take a huge portion of the burden you are already carrying on, you know, on their own personal shoulder, and to help you really and devote a lot of time into your things. Very important here to be said that this is a huge deal of that woman, most likely, all right, because she has a lot of things on her head already, and the fact that she is ready to give you a hand, and that is a huge hand, all right, she will really help you in if not pushing things through, at least stabilizing yourself, all right? And on top of that, with her, all right, you will be able to take on quite much more responsibilities and quite much more activity than you can handle on your own. Very likely is that when you have a conversations with this person, which is there to help you, all right, you may find out that that there is some opportunities you are not seeing at this very moment, in a sense that there are yet unexplored for you, although they are there and waiting for your glance upon them. So listen to what that person has to say as well. With the Ten of with the Ten of Wands here, it is very important to give a big trust into them, because as I said, they have enough on their plate right now, and additionally involving into your things and giving such a bigger devotion in there should mean a lot. It is likely that they will not expect you to accolade them for that or being grateful for it, but it will go for a long run if you are. So this person, because the Queen of Pentacles sits in a such position, this person here is very prone to first stabilize, then push forward. So she will be behind you. Let me explain the situation that way. She will be behind you, and every time you slip, you know, she will be there to catch you from falling. And that is a huge deal of effort and support. And the result of all that for you, Aries, that will be the Three of Pentacles. So we have a huge partnership coming in with either of those, preferably with both of those people here, with the Queen of Swords. So yeah, partnership, it is what awaits you at the end of the month, but you have to guard yourself a little bit, because we have a Queen of Swords here, and this is just a warning, all right? That's, I cannot see that as a person. This is a standpoint from some of, for most likely this person, because as I said, this person here will want to invest into your business or into your things in general, all right, but they will have huge amounts of demands. And this here gives us a hint that there is also a hidden string behind those demands. They will try to take control, that is what it seems over here in these couple of cards. And this could be very well diminished and negated by you being very calm, patient, and ready to talk it over, all right? If that being said, if you sense that something isn't right with the people you're dealing with, all right, always be prone to confront them. It is best to know it earlier than leave it into a silent treatment and being left off guard and caught by surprise from the circumstances which are about to happen. However, Three of Pentacles, very positive card. Even if there is a danger here that the control is going to be taken from you, all right, if you play your cards right, this ain't gonna happen, because you will already have the foundation we talked about with this person here. So you have your protector, all right, and from them you're gonna find out that support through development you needed, all right. That being said, the opposition of the one who wants to take control will be against the one that wants to take control is going to be so severe that they will not be able to actually overcome it. and then three of Pentacles plays with its full radiance, which means that this is going to be a very successful cooperation and a very successful establishment of a either a project or a deed, or why not a relationship. The choice will be yours, what you want to make out of that partnership. That being said, this was your tarot reading, Aries, for June 2018. I hope you guys enjoyed it and you liked it, and in case you're interested in a private reading with me, everything you need to know about it will be listed down there in the description of this video. Rad signing out now. See you next time. Bye.